Are you brave to be unstoppable? Well, now you can be with a crypto domain. With unstoppable domains, you can build crypto websites and access them on Brave Browser via Android and desktop. The decentralized web is now more accessible than ever. And not only that, unstoppable domains is bringing in a new phase of digital ownership. They are removing the middleman and creating an internet where privacy matters. Now you own and control your own data. Thanks to blockchain technology, no one can take down or modify your website or content other than you. But how does it work? Currently, centralized internet relies on servers that can go down or get hacked. A decentralized internet, however, relies on a peer-to-peer network built by a community of users. Their internet-connected devices host the internet rather than depending on a group of centralized, high-powered servers. Each website spreads out across hundreds of nodes on different devices, erasing the possibility of a single server crashing due to, say, a DDoS attack. Today, our data and personal information is owned and controlled by tech giants, who not only act as gatekeepers of our own online identity, but actually own it and use it to profit. This has created an insecure environment in which users have little to no control over how their data is protected or used. Thanks to blockchain technology, Web3 will give back control to users, giving people ownership to what rightfully belongs to them: their online identities and privacy. How exactly can you surf Web3? With unstoppable domains and Brave Browser, you can now surf this new decentralized web. Just type in a .crypto domain into the Brave Browser to access Web3 and you are good to go. With a .crypto domain, not only can you build your own decentralized website, you can also host your NFT art gallery, build a landing page for your business, build games, simply cross wallet crypto payments, and so much more. What are you waiting for? Go to unstoppabledomains.com to begin your Web3 journey. Be brave, be unstoppable.